Which one are we doing? We didn't get to it yet. I don't think it comes in over it. Alright, let's see how steep it is. That doesn't look that bad.
I mean, it's worth it for me to just punch myself.
It takes 8 minutes. The thing is, it's not just looks like
Squares beginning on upper chips are going to get you to the bottom of the mountain. Be aware of existing hazards. Please observe all slow zones and other posted signage. Stay out of closed areas. Give people heavy the right of way to responsibility to avoid them. Wilbur chair, Midgat chair, Baby Thunder chair, and Bobby Express chair are all closed for the season along with Midgat restaurant. Open areas include Peruvian Gulch, Gatji, and Road to Provo. Stay safe out there. Have a good run. Thanks for coming out, guys.
Mike, I'm going to fill up on water.
Well, I just started a video. Can you do it at the bottom?
Skiing.
I wanted to do Baldy. Yeah, let's get right at the bottom. Can we do that? Can we just get right at the bottom? Right here, right? I think we should just do... Oh, that doesn't look that bad, actually.
I think it's just like this little ridge.
Alright, let's do it. It's gonna be heavy. Alright. I'm gonna cross over a little.
What?
Yeah. Woo! that steep. That's steep. Very steep. I gotta make sure I could turn nicely in this.
Yeah, you make a turn, you'd be fine.
Alright. It's heavy. Whew. Not easy. This is a double black, right? I think it's high baldy. Yeah, this is a double. This is still up the silver box.
Wanting to get that out of the way for a long time.
Yeah, that was definitely a double. I think that might be Primrose up there, and this might just all be Upper Silver Fox. I think it's labeled a double on the map. Or it's High Baldy, I don't know. That felt like a double though. I think that was the steepest thing I've ever done. I don't know. It definitely is steeper than racers in some parts. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's see what that was. I think that was a double diamond. There's Chips Axis, and the one far on the left is Upper Primrose Path. That was all Primrose, actually. It says a double diamond here, but on another map it says single diamond. I'm just saying it's a double diamond. That was double diamond steepness, and it's labeled double diamond right there. Uh-huh. And I know we didn't do Upper Silver Fox. Wait, but Upper Silver Fox is double diamond. I don't know.
Hard to tell with these maps.
They're all different.
You know, it's...
Listen. Alright, let's go.
That... Oh. That was a challenging hill. And when you first saw that, you knew that was challenging. And you worked your way up to it.
Yeah.
You know? I knew it was bugging you today that you hadn't done that yet.
Yeah.
I knew that's what was bugging you, and you weren't gonna.
All right, you ready? Go to the bottom.
Okay. Get it on the way.
This way! Mike! Oh my gosh. Mike! Bro! Yeah! No way I'm making it back up there. Where do you want to go? Primrose?
Yeah.
All right.